Oh, hey there, the Facebook guru back again this week. It's all about Facebook, and this week we're going to be talking about one of the Facebook partners, CompanionLabs. Just want to give you a bit of an overview of what CompanionLabs is, how we've implemented this week, and some of our findings. So we've been using CompanionLabs this week. It's a Facebook business partner. We're trying it basically to lower CPA. We've heard good things from other lead generation agencies, and you know, a lot of people say use the term statistically significant a lot. It's thrown around a lot in the industry, and CompanionLabs has taken that on board and created an algorithm which basically helps you optimize your Facebook ad campaigns based on statistical significance rather than guessing. It does this using performance grading, predictive budget optimization, and bid testing. Now, so it basically tests out different bids at different dollar amounts, and it also gives you recommendations of how to increase or decrease the spend on each of those ad campaigns. So when reviewing CompanionLabs, we look at a couple markers that we found difficult to overcome and a couple things we found really good. We'll start with the good. When it is duplicate, first of all, it's super easy to use. All you do is add in one word to your campaign name, sorry, your ad set name, and it creates up to 13 different ad sets, all with different budget tests. And it's just from one simple word. Super easy to use. The algorithm has a lot of logic in it. It does make sense. I'm a believer, but I still need to test a bit more. It has lowered the CPA across the board, not by much, but it has definitely had improvements, and there's little nuggets in there that have been very good. The second is it's kept the social proof of ads, which is really important. It hasn't just duplicated the same ad copy image and stuff, it's actually duplicated the ad ID. And the last thing is it has aided us in scaling our campaigns, which is another big advantage. The drawbacks to CompanionLabs is obviously the initial outlay. You have to be confident that it's gonna give you a significant improvement in order to pay the monthly subscription. We think it potentially could be so far, but it is early days. We're only a couple weeks in. The second thing is when it is creating the ads, the extra ad sets, I'm pretty sure it's gonna have an impact on the audience overlap of each ad set on ad set, which is one concern. I'm not sure, I haven't got to the bottom of that yet. And the last thing is, you need to be 100% confident in your ads in order to do these ad tests. If you've got a couple wishy-washy ads in there, you're not 100%, it's not a good tool to use. And as we know, as with digital marketing, so often testing is part of the process, so it makes testing ad creatives quite tricky. I hope you found the content today good, informative, because that's what we want to do. We want to help other marketers out there. And that's basically our goal. So FOLLOWFLEXX and Facebook Guru out.